first, second, third molar right there somewhere. Couple of nice deep breaths through the nose. Very good. Let's see if we can get it in the right spot. A little pressure. Thank you. Very nice. Pressure again. A lot of times, if you're not doing anything, you can do this. Maybe make it a little bit better for her. A little pressure, pressure, pressure. Good job. No problem. Let me adjust this a little bit for you. Great. And you're going to feel a touch of pressure. Pushing, pushing, pushing. Very good. And here as well. Pressure and pushing. Let's see. Show me the surface right there. Thank you. Good. Very nice. Pressure, pressure, pressure. Okay. Let's see here. Suction inside, please. Yeah, thank you. Let's see if you're lucky to lift it up at all. Like it. It's impacted right really tight, so let me have a look at it. See if you can hold this right here. Thank you. Okay. Lots of water and little vibration you're gonna feel here. No worries. Anything bothers you, raise your hand. Let me know. Here you go. Let's clean this out for you. Good. Back and forth now. On hard tissue now. Yes, actually. Thank you. Very good. Thank you. We've made a little gutter to create some space. Take the periosteal out for me, please. Thank you. Straight out. And hold it there for me. Great. From your side section. Trim the tooth into two layers. In the buffy groove, Okay. Very nice. And go around two thirds of the way through the tooth. Thank you. Let's see right here. And section. See if you can retract the superficial surface of that this tissue here as well. Thank you. Right there is good. Okay. Keep it there. You're good.